Narcissism is somebody who sees themselves in a grandiose way. They have very little empathy for other people. The rules don't apply to them. They have a sense of entitlement that goes beyond anything that is
comprehensible. So they can do whatever they want,
whatever
anytime they want.
The rules do not apply. And you can put out a whole bunch of evidence of things that have come before
but
him. But
those people
not
always self-destruct, do they
always.
Not?
Majority of the time they do.
Okay.